Aladdin Creations.
The very latest at the live news desk, Anne.
Well, the patient with a confirmed case of this virus is from Seattle, Washington.
Is holding an emergency meeting tomorrow to talk about this virus as more and more people get sick in Asia. And now we're learning this morning that the number of deaths is also growing.
Coronavirus normally exists in animals.
As we all know, at the moment, one of the world famous topic in this novel coronavirus outbreak. It is the causative agent for an outbreak of viral pneumonia of varying severity. As it is first reported in Wuhan, China, it is also called as Wuhan coronavirus as well. Coronaviruses are a large family of viruses that are commonly found in many different species of animals, including camels, cats, cattle, bats, and cobra. And also, they are positive sense single standard RNA viruses. However, all over the world are in risk of getting exposed to this coronavirus due to its transmission pattern. If you are a person from suspected area, you have to be very cautious to prevent exposure to this viral attack. Let's see what are the symptoms of this viral infection. This novel coronavirus causes respiratory illness with symptoms of fever, cough, fatigue, and shortness of breath. However, the incubation period may range from 2 days to 14 days. Therefore, it is possible to miss the infection during incubation period. Viral transmission. As we know, many animals harbor this coronavirus. However, infection spreading from animals to people occur very rarely. But at the moment, it is believed that outbreak in Wuhan, China had some link to large seafood and live animal market. Also, it is difficult to control the outbreak due to person-to-person transmission. Mainly, it happens via respiratory droplet produced when an infected person cough or sneeze. However, it is under investigation to detect how easily 2019 novel coronavirus is spread from person to person. Diagnosis. The infection can be diagnosed by tests called PCR or polymerase chain reaction. This test identifies virus based on its genetic fingerprint. Treatment. There is no vaccine or any specific antiviral treatment for novel coronavirus. Supportive care are available to help relieve symptoms for infected people. Prevention. Right now, it is our duty to fully contribute to prevention of this global issue. Necessary precautions should be undertaken by countries who are not exposed yet. Some of prevention action, especially for suspected areas, include: wash your hands often with soap and water for at least 30 seconds. Avoid touching eyes, nose, and mouth frequently with unwashed hands. Avoid close contact with people who are sick. Cover your sneeze or cough properly and discard infected material in proper way. Clean and disinfect frequently touched objects and surfaces. Isolation of infected person is one of major precautions that the healthcare sector is highly recommended to prevent exposure to novel coronavirus.